What happens if a centipede enters your ear? If a centipede enters through your ears, first it will go to the brain. In the brain, it will start to produce babies, and within a few times, it will produce millions of babies. A live centipede in the ear canal may cause distressing noise, tenderness, and the sensation of oral fullness. These armies of baby centipedes will eventually start eating your brain, which will make you die within a few days.